Just 3 weeks ago, we were standing in this very ring when that annoying, jealous Paige tried to ruin my WrestleMania and tried to ruin our friendship by putting me in a five-way elimination match.
But she didn't.
No, she didn't. So anyone that thinks they can touch me, well, ding dong. Hello? You can't! Because I've beaten everyone. But I do have to say, in my humble opinion, I think that my greatest moment yet was when I defied all odds at WrestleMania. And how did I do that? How did I do that, Michael? I don't know. Because I am the best. We're the best. We are the ultimate role models. So to all you sheep sitting at home that thought that I was gonna lose my championship at WrestleMania and thought that we were gonna have our friendship ruined, well, we got two simple words for you.
Screw you. You see, because these ignorant sheep will never understand our friendship. And nobody from the past, present, or future can touch.
Bayley, you did not beat me at Mania. Nobody beat me at Mania. It took all of you women to eliminate me. So, Miss Role Model, why don't you be a great example and fight me one-on-one for the title?
I mean, I'm sorry, Tamina. I know you just came back a couple weeks ago from whatever coconut shell you've been hiding in for the past year. Hold me back. But there is a pecking order around here.
Yeah.
And you just don't step up to the champ.
I got you.
And make demands.
You hear me?
That's right. You're lucky I'm holding her back right now, too. Yeah, that's right. That's right. But, being the role model that I am, I like to be fair. So, you can have your match with me. If you can beat the standard, the boss, the blueprint, the greatest of all time, my best friend, Sasha Banks. Yeah, she got this.
Challenge accepted. And sis, your bestie just screwed you.